goes as follows. Yeah, we know that on Rosh Hashanah, one of the main concepts that we mention is Malchuyot, Zichronot, and Shofarot. The Gemara already comes and says, in the Musaf of Rosh Hashanah, what are we doing? We're going to mention Malchuyot, that Hashem is a king. Why? He says, right, we're going to do Malchuyot, Kedesh Shetamlichuni Alechem, in order that we're making, we're proclaiming HaKadosh Baruch Hu is a king. Zichronot, in order that a Zikaron are going to go up in front of Hashem, Uvama, with what? Shofar. And therefore we say Malchuyot, Zichronot, Shofarot. We're going to mention in the Musaf of Rosh Hashanah, there's going to be 10 Pesukim. So every single time that we're going to have Malchuyot, 10 Pesukim of Malchuyot, 10 Pesukim of, important about the number 10. Then we're going to mention that we're going to have certain Pesukim from Torah, certain Pesukim from Nevi'im, and certain Pesukim from Ketuvim. So what should be the order? If I'm going to give you 10, what are you going to do? Torah, Nevi'im, Ketuvim, and how many of each? You'll probably do 3, but one of them you have to do 4. Right? We don't do that. You know what we do? 3 of? What's first? Torah. 3 of? Ketuvim. And then 3 of? Nevi'im. And then 1 of Torah. Question is why? So Bezat Hashem, we already started last night. We took an entire Mishmar explaining the Amidah. We only were able to cover an entire hour, only the first Beracha of Amidah, explaining how every single Beracha is parallel to the Avot HaKadoshim and the explanation of every single word in the Amidah. Bezrat Hashem, on Sunday afternoon, we're going to go into the entire concept of Malchuyot, Zichronot, Shofarot, and trying to understand the Amidah and why exactly what are we doing on the day of Rosh Hashanah.